ओके प्लीज टेल मी वंस अगेन, आर दी वॉइस एंड स्क्रीन क्लियर? प्लीज टेल मी वंस अगेन, आर दी वॉइस एंड स्क्रीन क्लियर? ऑल ओके? यस, ओके, थैंक यू, फाइन, थैंक यू. इफ देर इज इंटरनेट प्रॉब्लम समटाइम्स आई मे गेट डिसकनेक्टेड फ्रॉम द मीटिंग, बट यू पीपल विल नॉट लीव द मीटिंग. ओके, fine, just give me one second. Okay, so we were writing this, continue with that. 180 180 or 0 plus theta or 0 minus theta, because of this 0 0, 180 and 180, we will call it as horizontal axis. 180 or 0, 90 and 270. 180 or 0, we will call it as 180 and 0, we will call it as horizontal axis. Okay. 180 and 0, we will call it as horizontal axis. 180 and 0, we will call it as horizontal axis. And 90 and 270, we will call it as vertical axis. Okay, sir. Now we understand this. After this, reply me in the chat box. Can you identify the axis and quadrant now? Bola bola, axis and quadrant identify karta ila mala? Can we identify axis and quadrant for the given angle? Simply reply me y for yes. Axis and quadrant pahilanda olkhayla yeudi. Good. Very good. Fine, sir, we can now identify the axis. Okay, we can now identify the axis. Chalo, everyone now concentrate and again write along with me. Rules. What are the rules? The rules are like this. Quadrant 1, quadrant 2, quadrant 3, quadrant 4. Here all are positive. All. Here sine and cosec is positive. Automatically cosec will be positive. No need to write that separately. If sine is positive, its reciprocal will be positive, which is equal to cosec. All sine, tan, cos. Here tan is positive in the third quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, cos is positive. In the fourth quadrant, cos is positive. All sine, tan, cos. If the cos is positive, their sec will automatically be positive. Rule number one. Second rule is, if axis is horizontal, if the axis is horizontal, no change means what? We will understand slowly. Just keep on writing the rule. And if axis is vertical, implies that there is a change. Ata kay change karayacha? What is to be changed? If there is sine, change that to cos. If there is cos, change that to sine. Sine cha cos, cos cha sine kara. Okay, sir. If there is sec, convert it to change it to cosec. If there is cosec, convert into sec. Fine, sir. If there is tan, convert it into cot. If there is cot, convert it into tan. These are the changes which we have to make if the axis is vertical. If the axis is horizontal, no change. Sines are sine, secs are sec, tans are tan. Costs are cos, cosecs are cosec, cots are cots. If the axis is horizontal. But if the axis is vertical, we have to do the changes. After this, reply in the chat box, clear and written, so that we can start solving the examples based on these rules. Up to this CW. Even if you keep on writing, you will get it automatically. Okay. Good. Extra efforts ka gayachi garaj nahi lagnar tumhala. Just keep on writing along with me. You will get it automatically. Okay. Fine, sir. Chalo. Now, let me write a sine of 90 plus theta. Okay, let us try to find out sine of 90 plus theta. Fine, sir. The first thing that we have to do is we have to identify the axis. Because of this 90, axis is vertical. Second thing that we have to do is we have to check 90 plus theta or 90 minus theta. Right now there is 90 plus theta. So which quadrant it is, reply me in the chat box. पहला एक्सिस आइडेंटिफाई केला 1 2 3 4 रिप्लाय करा फक्त चैट बॉक्स मध्ये. यस, ऑल ऑफ यू आर गिविंग द करेक्ट आंसर. 90 प्लस थीटा क्वाड्रंट कुठला असेल बघा. करेक्ट, ऑल ऑफ यू आर गिविंग द करेक्ट आंसर. दिस इज व्हेरी इजी सर. 90 प्लस थीटा इज द सेकंड क्वाड्रंट. ओके फाइन. सो आइडेंटिफाई द एक्सिस, आइडेंटिफाई द क्वाड्रंट. वन्स यू डू दिस, राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन वन्स अगेन. Yes, Nihal, you are right. Sine of 90 plus theta is equal to, axis vertical hai. Vertical hai manje change karala pahije. Sine cha kai change? Cos. Sine cha change asel sir, cos. And this theta you have to write as it is. Don't check whether they have written plus theta or minus theta. Tasa vichar apan already kela hai. Because it is 90 plus theta, it is a second quadrant. So if it is 90 plus theta, 90 is a vertical axis, we have to change sine into cos, and this theta we have to write as it is. Don't check whether this is plus or minus. Okay. Ata ya vertical cha vichar zala, sine cha cos kela. Because the quadrant is second, in the second quadrant, this is called as answer part. Which is the question? Sine is the question. In the second quadrant, sine is positive or negative, reply me in the chat box. Our question, that is sine, is positive or negative in the second quadrant? P or N? Do the smart work. Very good. Soheni, Shreya, Devashish, Zihana, Peera, Tanvi, Akash. All sine, tan, cos. 1, 2, 3, 4, all sine, tan, cos. Sheetal, correct, you are right. In the second quadrant, sir, sine is positive. Very good, Arya. In the second quadrant, sir, sine is positive. Chalo. So question says that I am positive in second quadrant. So answer must be positive. So sine of 90 plus theta is plus cos theta. First example over. Let me know if this is clear to all of you or not. पहिले एक्झाम्पल झालं. सो साइन ऑफ 90 प्लस थीटा इज कॉस थीटा. चेक करा, रिप्लाय इन द चॅट बॉक्स. CW क्लिअर अँड रिटर्न. व्हेरी गुड. करेक्ट. येस. आता बघा, थोडेसे एक्झाम्पल्स लक्ष द्या. इफ द अँगल इज 120, विच इज अ सेकंड क्वाड्रंट अँगल, इट कॅन बी रिटर्न ॲज. बघा सगळ्यांनी आता इकडे लक्ष द्या, बळानो व्हाइट बोर्ड कडे लक्ष द्या. साइन ऑफ 120 इज इक्वल टू, सर वी कॅन राईट साइन ऑफ 120 एज साइन ऑफ 90 प्लस 30. सर 90 इज द वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस अँड 90 प्लस समथिंग इज अ सेकंड क्वाड्रंट. सो सर वी हॅव टू राईट डाऊन द क्वेश्चन वन्स अगेन अँड वी हॅव टू राईट बिकॉज दिस इज अ वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस वी हॅव टू चेंज साइन इन टू कॉस. This 30 we have to write as it is, sir, and we have to check our question. This is the question. Our question in the second quadrant. Quadrant is second, and axis is vertical. Our question in the second quadrant is positive, so we have to write here answer as positive. If the question says I am positive in second quadrant, answer must be positive. So answer is plus cos 30. So plus as it is, cos 30 is equal to root 3 by 2. So in this way, you can write sine of 90 plus 30 means sine of 120 is equal to plus root 3 upon 2. Chalo, reply me. Is this question clear to all of you? How to find out sine of 120? Bagha balam, sine of 120 jamil ka tumhala? 90 parent tar aplyala paatay. 0, 30, 45, 60, 90, we already remember. आता 120 चा साइन आला तुम्हाला. Now reply me in the chat box, clear and written. एक एक एक्झाम्पल देतो, अंडरस्टँड करत जायचंय. गुड, समजून घ्या, अंडरस्टँड इट. वन्स यू अंडरस्टँड इट, नो नीड टू रिमेंबर इट. ऑटोमॅटिकली यू विल रिमेंबर इट. साइन ऑफ 90 प्लस थीटा, थॉट कंप्लीट. चलो नाउ राइट डाउन द नेक्स्ट थॉट, कॉस ऑफ 90 प्लस थीटा. नेक्स्ट थॉट इज फॉर कॉस ऑफ 90 प्लस थीटा. कॉस ऑफ 90 प्लस थीटा, सर बिकॉज ऑफ दिस 90 एक्सिस इज वर्टिकल एंड बिकॉज ऑफ 90 प्लस समथिंग द क्वाड्रेंट इज सेकंड. The quadrant is second. Okay. So, sir, after this, we have to write the question again. Cos of 90 plus theta is equal to, because of this 90, it's a vertical axis. So, we have to change this cos into sine. We have to write this theta as it is. No need to check whether they have written plus theta, minus theta, because that we have already. Okay. Okay, please tell me, are the voice and screen clear? Please tell me once again. Please tell me, are the voice and screen clear? Please tell me. Okay, thank you. Fine. Don't worry, even if the internet disconnects, I will rejoin. Just don't worry, you just keep connected, okay? And if I cannot connect in that case, when I could not connect in that case, I will send message on the group, okay? So whoever out of you is the host, tumcha paiki jo koni host asel ma tyala mi sangen group varti message karun ki meeting end karayla, okay? Fine, just don't worry, will rejoin. So let us discuss this question once again. Cos of 90 plus theta. Sir, this 90 is a vertical axis and sir, 90 plus theta means second quadrant. Okay. So we have to write down the question once again. Sin of 90 plus theta, that is the second quadrant. This is our question part. This is our question part. Because of this 90, it's a vertical axis and cos will be changed to sin. This theta we have to write as it is. This theta we have to write as it is. Okay, sir. Fine. Now, sir, sir, voice is breaking. Okay. Let me stop the video so that now check if the voice is clear or not. Ata zara check kara bala na, voice clear yetoy ka. Reply me if the voice is clear now. Please tell me, it is still breaking. Okay, so let me change the network once again. Wait for a second, I will disconnect and connect once again. Okay, stay connected, stay connected. Okay, now please tell me once again, are the voice and screen clear? All okay? Bola bolano? Yes, now okay? Good. Chalo, we can start now. Fine, all okay, good. Chalo, everyone concentrate back again. Everyone chalo, concentrate back again on the screen. Sir, cos of 90 plus theta. Sir, 90 means vertical axis. Cos of 90 plus theta, 90 means vertical axis. And 90 plus something is the second quadrant. 90 plus something or 90 plus anything. 90 plus anything. Let it be 1000. Let it be 2000. Don't call it as second, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. 90 plus anything. Let me tell you, 90 plus anything. If they write 90 plus 270. 90 plus something means second quadrant. Forget about everything. Okay, so 90 plus theta, this is even valid if this angle is more than 90 also. Means, sir, you may say, sir, if they write 90 plus 90, then what to do? 90 plus something, 90 plus anything, call it as a second quadrant. That's the rule. In this way, you have to understand. Okay, now concentrate and focus on the question. Sir, cos of 90 plus theta, 90 is a vertical axis, so cos we have to convert into sine. And sir, it's a second quadrant. It's a second quadrant. In the second quadrant, cos is positive or negative? Reply me in the chat box. P or N? All sine, tan, cos. 1, 2, 3, 4. All sine, tan, cos. Here all ratios are positive. Here sine and cosec are positive. Here tan is positive. Here cos is positive. All sine, tan, cos. Here only sine and cos are positive. Sorry. Here only sine and cosec are positive. All remaining four ratios are negative. So here all of you gave the correct answer. Correct, Safa, Shital, Ira. All of you gave the correct answer. Sir, here in the second quadrant, cos is negative. So our question says that in the second quadrant, I am negative. So answer must be negative. So answer must be negative. Okay. So let us try to understand this. Cos of 120. Cos of 120. How to write cos of 120? Sir, we can write cos of 120 as cos of 90 plus 30. Yes. Now, sir, this 90 means vertical axis and 90 plus something is a second quadrant. 90 plus something is a second quadrant. So we can write this once again. Cos of 90 plus 30 is equal to this 90 is vertical axis and 90 plus something means overall it is second quadrant. So sir, because of this vertical axis, this cos we have to change into sine. Cos we have to change into sine. This 30 we have to write as it is. Don't check whether it is plus 30, minus 30. Just write a number. Now, in the second quadrant, our question, in the second quadrant, our question, that is cos ratio. In the second quadrant, sine and cosec are positive, remaining are negative. So cos is negative in the second quadrant. Question says that I am negative in second quadrant. So answer must be negative. So it is minus sine 30. So you can write cos of 90 plus 30 equals minus sine 30, minus as it is. And sine 30 is 1/2 that we have remembered. Sine 30 is 1/2 that we have remembered. So in this way, cos of 120 is equal to minus 1/2. Chalo, everyone reply me in the chat box. Is this clear to all of you or not? Bula balanno. Let me know in the chat box. Jamai lagla? Very good, Safa. Just reply me clear. Small c and w. Clear and written. CW. Let's do the smart work. Let's not write complete comment. A small letter c, that will be enough for me. In this way, I can gather everyone's reply within 1 second. So we will not waste much time in replying. Good. Chalo. Fine. Now you are going to tell me tan of 90 plus theta. Bola baano. Tan of 90 plus theta's answer kon dete bole? Bola. Axis kya hai baga? Vertical hai. Quadrant. Sorry. Effectively quadrant ka hai na? 90 plus something is a second quadrant. 90 plus something is a second quadrant. This is your question. Very good, Sohini. Devi, correct. Theta la th lila tari chalel. Complete now lil basaychi kay garaj nahi. Th, I can understand. करेक्ट देवाशीष शीतल थिंक वन्स अगेन शीतल साइन चुकलंय बघ तुझं साइनचा विचार कर बघ श्रेयस करेक्ट सेकंड क्वाड्रंट मध्ये क्वेश्चन पॉझिटिव आहे आपला. आपला क्वेश्चन काय म्हणतोय, एम आय पॉझिटिव्ह इन सेकंड क्वाड्रंट? ऑल साइन यस पार्थिवी, आर्या, श्वेता, सिद्धी, कृतिका, थिंक अगेन. पॉझिटिव्ह आन्सर आहे का? टॅन पॉझिटिव्ह आहे सेकंड क्वाड्रंट मध्ये. ऑल साइन टॅन कॉस. क्वेश्चन पॉझिटिव्ह आहे का सेकंड क्वाड्रंट मध्ये? चेक. दिस इज वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस, सो टॅनचं काय करायचं? कॉट. दिस थीटा वी हॅव टू राईट ऍज इट इज. येस. आवर क्वेश्चन दॅट इज टॅन, टॅन इन द सेकंड क्वाड्रंट. इन द सेकंड क्वाड्रंट ओनली साइन अँड कोसेक आर पॉझिटिव्ह, मीन्स टॅन इज निगेटिव्ह. इफ द क्वेश्चन सेज आय एम निगेटिव्ह इन सेकंड क्वाड्रंट, आन्सर शुड बी निगेटिव्ह. दॅट्स इट. इट इज मायनस कॉट थीटा. इट इज मायनस कॉट थीटा. सो टॅन ऑफ, टेल मी, 150. टॅन ऑफ 150 कोण सांगते आन्सर? बघूया. I need final answer. Let me check how many of you can answer it. बघूया की जमेल तुम्हाला, काय अडचण नाही, ट्राय करा. नाईन्टी प्लस 60 करा 150 ला. कसं लिहायचं असते? 90 प्लस 60. आता आपण सगळं 90 बघाल, 90 प्लस मायनस वाला बघाल, नंतर 180 बघू, मग 270 बघू, सगळं बघू. करेक्ट तन्वी, श्रेयस करेक्ट, शिकूया काय 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 करताय तुम्ही विदाउट माय हेल्प. करेक्ट कुणाल, इरा, श्रेया, सोहिनी, सफा. चला बघा, ट्राय करतो मी, आता ट्राय करतो. माझा आन्सर करेक्ट आहे का बघा, तुम्ही व्हेरीफाय करा. यू व्हेरीफाय माय आन्सर. दिस इज वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस सर, अँड दिस इज 90 प्लस समथिंग. 90 प्लस एनिथिंग. 90 प्लस 10,000. 90 प्लस समथिंग मीन्स सेकंड क्वाड्रंट सर. ओके. बिकॉज ऑफ दिस वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस टॅन विल बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू कॉट. दिस 60 वी हॅव टू राईट ॲज इट इज. वी डू नॉट हॅव टू चेक वेदर इट इज +60 -60. वी हॅव टू राईट नंबर. ओके सर. इन द सेकंड क्वाड्रंट, इन द सेकंड क्वाड्रंट आवर क्वेश्चन, this is our question, our question in the second quadrant is negative. Only sine and cosec are positive. Tan in the second quadrant is negative. If the question says I am negative in the second quadrant, answer must be negative. So it is minus cos cot 60. So minus. Now sir, we don't know what is cot 60. Theek hai, write it as 1 upon tan 60. Cot is 1 upon tan. Cot 60 is 1 upon tan 60. So minus 1 upon. What is tan 60? Sir, tan 60 is root 3. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3. And tan 60 is only root 3. So tan 60 is root 3. Tan 60 is root 3. This 1 upon 1 upon as it is. So answer is minus 1 by root 3. Chalo, everyone will reply me in the chat box. Are you getting this? Allied angle for me. 90 plus theta wale sagale sample. Sine cos tan. Expecting reply from each and everyone. CW. Good. Correct. Fine. All right. Now, let us write for sine of 90 minus theta. Cos of 90 minus theta, tan of 90 minus theta. Sir, 90 minus anything is the first quadrant. 90 minus anything is the first quadrant. 90 minus anything is first quadrant. Sir, because of this 90, it is vertical axis. Because of this 90, it is vertical axis. Because of this 90, it is vertical axis. because of the vertical axis sine we have to convert into cos, cos we have to convert into sine, and tan we have to convert into cot, tan we have to convert into cot. So sine of 90 minus theta, sine of 90 minus theta will be simply cos theta, sine of cos of 90 minus theta, cos because of this vertical axis cos we have to convert into sine, because of the vertical axis tan we have to convert into cot, this theta as it is. Now our question in the first quadrant all the trigonometric ratios are positive in first quadrant, so sine is positive. Question says I am positive in first quadrant, answer will be positive. Question says I am positive in first quadrant, answer will be positive. Question says I am positive in first quadrant, answer will be positive. So sine of 90 minus theta is cos theta, cos of 90 minus theta is sine theta, tan of 90 minus theta is cot theta. Example will be very simple. If you are asked sine of 60, you can write that as sine of 90 minus 30. 60 means what? 60 means what? 90 minus 30. And sine of 90 minus theta, sine of 90 minus theta is cos theta. Sine of 90 minus theta is cos theta. That's it. Check kara balamu. Reply in the chat box. Clear and written. Sine of 90 minus theta valo. Sine 60 la. Sine of 90 minus 30, which is equal to cos 30. Which is equal to cos 30. जमलं का बघा. टॅन 60 चं सांगा. टॅन 60 चं काय? टॅन ऑफ 90 मायनस थीटा. टॅन ऑफ 90 मायनस थीटा इज टॅन ऑफ 90 मायनस थीटा इज कॉट थीटा. टॅन ऑफ 90 मायनस थीटा इज कॉट थीटा, विच इज इक्वल टू कॉट ऑफ थीटा. So you can write tan 60 is equal to cot 30. Sin 60 is a cos 30 आले, tan 60 is a cot 30 आले. आता sin 30 चं काय? Sin 30 is equal to, check करा बघा, sin of 90 minus 60, sin of 90 minus theta, 90 मुळे ते वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस असल्यामुळे sin चा cos केला सर, 60 as it is दिलं. 90 minus something is a first quadrant, in the first quadrant our question is positive, so answer will be positive. So sin 30 will be equal to cos 60, sin 30 will be equal to cos 60. बघा समजायला लागलंय का? Check whether you are getting it or not. 90 प्लस सीटा वाले झाले, 90 मायनस सीटा वाले पण झाले. पुढे जाऊ का? रिप्लाय मी चॅट बॉक्स. येस, चला मूव अहेड. बेसिक सगळे परफेक्ट करून घ्या. 90 प्लस सीटा झाले सगळे, 90 मायनस सीटा पण झाले, म्हणजे सेकंड क्वाड्रंट झाला, फर्स्ट क्वाड्रंट झाला 90 वाला, व्हर्टिकल ऍक्सिस वाला. व्हेरी गुड. चला बाळांनो, आता 180 वाला करायचा. 180 minus theta, cos of 180 minus theta, tan of 180 minus theta. Axis काय असेल? Horizontal की vertical? H or V? आणि quadrant काय असेल? 180 minus something. 180 means horizontal axis. Horizontal axis, sir. And sir, quadrant is 180 minus something is a second quadrant. 180 minus something is a second quadrant. 180 minus something is a second quadrant. Okay. So this is our question. Because of this horizontal means no change, vertical means change, horizontal means no change. Sine will remain as it is, cos will remain as cos, tan will remain as tan. without checking whether this is plus sign minus sign, we have to write the theta as it is. Okay, sir. In the second quadrant, our question, sine is positive in second quadrant. All sine tan cos. In the second quadrant, sine is positive. The question says, I am positive in second quadrant. In the second quadrant, sine is positive, so answer should be positive. In the second quadrant, cos is negative. Only sine and cosec are positive. Cos is negative in second quadrant, so answer will be negative. If the question says I am negative in second quadrant, answer must be negative. Tan, in the second quadrant, our question says that I am negative. I am not talking about this tan. I am talking about the question wala tan. This tan in the second quadrant. Tan in second quadrant is negative, sir. Only sine and cosec are positive. The question says I am negative in second quadrant. Answer must be negative. Check kara 180 minus theta wale sabhi clear zale ka, reply in the chat box. If you have doubt, you can ask. Now within one minute we can cover this. Once you get the concept, within one minute we can cover this. 180 minus theta covered within 1 minute. Just reply me CW. Basic mathematics pehla cover karun gyu and mag physics chalu karu. Next. Ata 180 plus theta wale karun dakhao balanu mala. 180 प्लस थीटा वाले करून दाखवा. तुमच्या नोटबुक मध्ये लिहा, आंसर द्यायची काही गरज नाही. लेट मी चेक हाऊ मेनी ऑफ यू कॅन डू दिस. चेक करा तुमचा आंसर माझा आंसर सेम येते का, तेवढं फक्त व्हेरीफाय करा. सर 180 इज हॉरिझॉन्टल ऍक्सिस. 180 मीन्स हॉरिझॉन्टल ऍक्सिस. 180 मीन्स हॉरिझॉन्टल ऍक्सिस. सर 180 प्लस समथिंग. 180 प्लस समथिंग इज द थर्ड क्वाड्रंट. 180 plus something is a third quadrant. 180 plus something is a third quadrant. That's our question wala part. This is our question. Because of this horizontal axis, we do not have to change. No change. Vertical axis change, horizontal axis no change. Sine will remain as it is. This theta as it is. Cos will remain as it is. This theta as it is. Tan will remain as it is. This theta as it is. No need to check plus or minus, because that we have already checked and we have identified the quadrant. Our question, sine is positive or negative in third quadrant? Reply me in the chat box. Sine is positive or negative, P or N? Correct? Aryan, think again. Aryan, ba, vichar kar. क्वाड्रंट कुठला आहे? थर्ड क्वाड्रंट. इन दी थर्ड क्वाड्रंट ओनली टॅन अँड कॉट आर पॉझिटिव्ह. फक्त इथं टॅन आणि कॉट पॉझिटिव्ह आहे, म्हणजे साईन निगेटिव्ह असणार तिथं, राईट? सो क्वेश्चन सेज आय एम निगेटिव्ह इन थर्ड क्वाड्रंट, सो आन्सर मस्ट बी निगेटिव्ह. सो साईन ऑफ 180 प्लस थीटा इज मायनस साईन थीटा. साईन ऑफ 180 प्लस थीटा इज इक्वल टू मायनस साईन थीटा. पाठ करायची गरज नाही. नो नीड टू रिमेंबर. जस्ट अप्लाय दी रूल्स. Now the question is cos. In the third quadrant, only tan and cot are positive. So cos is going to be negative. The question says I am negative in the second quadrant. So answer must be negative. This tan in the third quadrant. Sir, tan in the third quadrant is positive. Question says I am positive in third quadrant. Answer has to be positive. Up to this, reply me in the chat box. 180 plus theta. Kala laka baga. 180 minus theta zara, 180 plus theta kala. Check if you can get it. Samaste ka baga. Let me know in the chat box, clear and written. Done. चलो नाउ डू दिस अलोंग विथ मी. साइन ऑफ 270 माइनस थीटा, कॉस ऑफ 270 माइनस थीटा एंड टैन ऑफ 270 माइनस थीटा, देन साइन ऑफ 270 प्लस थीटा, कॉस ऑफ 270 प्लस थीटा, टैन ऑफ 270 प्लस थीटा. सगळं पहिल्यांदा डिग्री मध्ये घ्यायला लागले, रेडियन मध्ये पण चालते. 270 मीन्स 3 पाय बाय 2, 90 मीन्स पाय बाय 2, 3 टाइम्स 90 इज 270, सो 3 टाइम्स पाय बाय 2 इज 3 पाय बाय 2, तसं पण चालेल, दॅट इज ऑल्सो ओके. फाईन, सो ट्राय टू डू दिस. दिस इज वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस, वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस, वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस, वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस, वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस, वर्टिकल ऍक्सिस. 270 मायनस समथिंग इज द थर्ड क्वाड्रंट, 0, 90, 180, 270. 0 means 0, 90 means pi by 2 in radian, 180 means pi, 270 means 3 pi by 2, 3 times 90, 3 pi by 2. And 360 you can write as 2 pi. 360 you can write as 2 pi. Fine, sir. sine in third quadrant. Sine in third quadrant is negative. Because it is vertical axis, sine will be converted into cos theta as it is. Because of vertical axis, sine will be converted into cos. Okay, it's a third quadrant. Question, sine is negative in third quadrant. All sine, tan, cos. In the third quadrant, only tan and cot are positive, so sine is going to be negative. Question says I am negative in the third quadrant, so answer must be negative. Here, cos of 270 minus theta. Because of the vertical axis, cos will be converted into sine. This theta as it is. Because it is vertical axis, we converted cos into sine. Theta as it is. Quadrant is of course third. Quadrant is of course third. 270 minus anything is going to be third quadrant. In the third quadrant, cos is also negative. Only tan and cot are positive. In the third quadrant, tan is positive, so answer is going to be positive. Because of this vertical axis, tan will be converted into cot. Tan will be converted into cot, this theta as it is. This theta as it is. Just keep on writing. Now you know. Now I also know that you know. 270 plus something. 270 plus something is the fourth quadrant. 270 plus something is the fourth quadrant. So, because of the vertical axis, sine will be converted into cos, this theta as it is. Because of the vertical axis, cos will be converted into sine, this theta as it is. Tan will be converted into cot, this theta as it is. Now the quadrant is 270 plus something is the fourth quadrant. 270 plus something is the fourth quadrant. 270 plus something is the fourth quadrant. So quadrants are the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, sine is negative. In the fourth quadrant, cos is positive. All sine, tan, cos. In the fourth quadrant, cos and sec are positive. Question says I am positive in the fourth quadrant. So answer has to be positive. Answer has to be positive. Okay, sir. In the fourth quadrant, tan is. In the fourth quadrant, tan is. All sine, tan, cos. Tan is positive in the first quadrant because there are all positive. And it is positive in the third quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, tan is negative. In the second quadrant also, tan is negative. Right now, we are checking tan in the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, only cos and sec are positive. In the fourth quadrant, only cos and sec are positive. Tan is negative. Question says I am negative in the fourth quadrant. So answer has to be negative. Answer has to be negative. Question mantoy na mi negative hai fourth quadrant madhe. Ma answer pan mala negative as paiche. Reply me in the chat box. 270 wala clear zala ka? 270 plus theta minus theta. CW. Now that is not a big deal for you. Now you will understand it very easily. Simple what are the cell atom. Ata hai tumhala orally karta yala paiji. Without writing this vertical, quadrant, question. He sagala na lita. Fakta bahun immediately lita yala paiji. With a little bit practice, you can do that. Tell me. Sine of minus theta. Cos of minus theta. And tan of minus theta will be what? Slowly, you will understand this. Sir, minus theta can be written as 0 minus theta. Sir, zero is horizontal axis. Vertical axis means change. Horizontal axis means no change. So sine will remain as sine. Cos will remain as cos. Tan will remain as tan. This theta as it is theta. Theta as it is theta. Theta as it is theta. Quadrant. Who will tell me the quadrant? 1, 2, 3, 4. Bola balanu. Correct. You are getting it. Very good thing. Yes, all of you are saying, sir, quadrant is fourth quadrant. Chalo, everyone now concentrate. Sir, the quadrant is the fourth quadrant. 0 minus something is the fourth quadrant. 0 plus something is the first quadrant. 0 plus something is the first quadrant. 0 minus something or anything is the fourth quadrant. So chalo, right here, fourth quadrant. Okay, in the fourth quadrant question, that is sine. Sine is negative because only cos and sec are positive. So sine is negative in fourth quadrant. Question says I am negative in the fourth quadrant. So answer has to be negative. Cos. Yes, cos is positive in the fourth quadrant. So answer must be positive. Tan is negative. All sine, tan, cos. Only cos and sec are positive in the fourth quadrant. So tan is going to be negative in the fourth quadrant. If the question says I am negative in the fourth quadrant, answer has to be negative. Because tan is negative in the fourth quadrant, so answer has to be negative. If question says I am negative in the fourth quadrant, the answer has to be negative. So in short, you can remember this also. Sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta. Check kara. Sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta. Cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta. Cos matra positive hai. The minus sign ka bahar rehte hai. Sine sa minus sign you can take outside. Cos sa minus sign you cannot take outside. So cos of minus theta is equal to cos of plus theta. Cos of minus theta is equal to cos of plus theta. The minus ka itha bahar rehte hai. Sine sa minus you can take outside. Tan of minus theta is equal to minus tan theta. So you can take that minus sign outside. For the tan. Up to this, reply in the chat box, clear and written. CW. Allied angle formulae, everything over. Good Nupur, Safa, Shweta, everyone reply me. Vaishnavi. Sir, sine is negative in fourth quadrant, but you wrote positive. Why? Where I wrote positive? In the fourth quadrant, sine is negative. So answer, question says I am negative in fourth quadrant, so answer is negative. I wrote negative. Positive. Siddhi. No, on the left hand side. Bhagwan. Sign. Me ya sign vishay bollo hai ka. Yacha vishay koni tari bollo hai ka. Question ikada hai na. I thought of this cos. Cos in the fourth quadrant is positive. Cos fourth quadrant matla positive hai. Mahan positive lele. Ya sign la koni tari bagitle ka aplya baiki. Nahin. We are not looking at this sign. It's the answer part. We have to look at the question part. Cos is positive in the fourth quadrant, so I wrote positive. Sine is साइन इज निगेटिव इन द फोर्थ क्वाड्रंट सो हियर आई रोट निगेटिव तेच पहिल्यांदा सांगितलं क्वेश्चन बघायचं आहे आन्सर बघायचं नाही आहे फोर्थ क्वाड्रंट मध्ये पॉझिटिव्ह आहे की निगेटिव्ह आहे आन्सर कॅल्क्युलेट करायचं आन्सरला काय विचारायचं नाही क्वेश्चनला विचारायचं की तू पॉझिटिव्ह आहेस का की तू निगेटिव्ह आहेस का फोर्थ क्वाड्रंट मध्ये देन कॉस विल से आय एम पॉझिटिव्ह इन द फोर्थ क्वाड्रंट क्वेश्चन सेज आय एम पॉझिटिव्ह इन द फोर्थ क्वाड्रंट सो आन्सर विल बी पॉझिटिव्ह डोंट लुक ॲट दिस साइन चलो नेक्स्ट नाउ सम इम्पॉर्टंट ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक आयडेंटिटीज अँड फॉर्म्युली सो जस्ट राईट इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर्म्युली इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर्म्युली वी हॅव टू रिमेंबर दिस फॉर्म्युली ओके आय एम गोइंग टू मेक अ चार्ट वी विल ट्राय टू रिमेंबर दिस फॉर्म्युली ओके मोस्ट ऑफ द फॉर्म्युली यू माइट बी नोईंग अँड ऑफकोर्स देर विल बी अगेन न्यू फॉर्म्युली एज वेल दॅट यू हॅव टू रिमेंबर साइन स्क्वेअर थीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वेअर थीटा इज इक्वल टू वन देन sec square theta minus tan square theta just keep on writing now is equal to 1 pat fakt lihun ghyaycha hai cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1 okay these are the basic three formulas this we call as identities then double angle formula initially we simply have to remember these formulae and slowly in the upcoming physics as well as in mathematics you are going to apply these formulae okay so all mathematics and biology people have to remember these formulae so now double angle formula in sin of 2 theta so sin of 2 theta example is sin of 2 times 30 so 60 can be written as 2 times 30 2 times 30 60 can be written as 2 times 30 so just like that so sin of 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta sin 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta this we have to remember there is one more formula for sin 2 theta that also we have to remember 2 tan theta just by reading it again and again you will get to remember it okay 2 tan theta upon 1 plus tan square theta 2 tan theta upon 1 plus tan square theta example is very simple let me write sin of 60 as sin of 2 times 30 let me put the proper brackets so sin of 2 theta this is 2 this is theta so sin of 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta 2 sin 30 cos 30 2 sin 30 cos 30 in this way you can use this formula in this way you can use these formulae okay up to this reply me in the chat box how to use these formulae is that clear how to use the formulae double angle formulae चेक करा समजतंय का सिंपल असते ते काय फार अवघड नसतं इट्स नॉट दॅट डिफिकल्ट पहिल्यांदा चेक करा की हाऊ टू यूज इट फॉर्म्युले अजून लिहून देणार आहे मी पण डबल अँगल फॉर्म्युले हाऊ टू यूज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडरस्टँड दॅट 60 कॅन बी रिटन ॲज 2 टाइम्स 30 2 इज 2 अँड 30 इज थीटा सो साईन ऑफ 2 थीटा सो 2 साईन थीटा मीन्स साईन 30 कॉस थीटा मीन्स कॉस 30 2 साईन थीटा कॉस थीटा sin 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta or there is one more formula 2 tan theta upon 1 plus tan square theta 2 tan theta upon 1 plus tan square theta write it properly 2 tan theta upon 1 plus tan square theta then cos 2 theta cos of 2 theta there are four formulae for cos 2 theta first is very simple cos square theta minus sin square theta cos square theta minus sin square theta now you can replace this cos square theta by 1 minus sin square ya cos square la kay karu shakta 1 minus sin square ne replace karu shakta and you can replace this sin square by 1 minus cos square ya sin square la replace karu shakta 1 minus cos square theta ne so ek replacement karu ya sin square if you replace by 1 minus cos square sin square can be replaced by sin square can be replaced by 1 minus cos square then you get 2 cos square theta minus 1 काय केले इथे रिप्लेसिंग साइन स्क्वेअर थीटा बाय 1 मायनस कॉस स्क्वेअर थीटा रिप्लेसिंग साइन स्क्वेअर थीटा बाय 1 मायनस कॉस स्क्वेअर थीटा यू गेट दिस फॉर्म्युला अँड इफ यू रिप्लेस कॉस स्क्वेअर थीटा यू गेट 1 मायनस 2 साइन स्क्वेअर थीटा नंतर घरी करून बघा तुम्ही ओके रिप्लेसिंग कॉस स्क्वेअर थीटा replacing cos square theta by 1 minus sin square theta you can observe this you can get this formula okay and the final formula is you can take this cos square common from this and cos square can be written as let me write that extra point here cos 2 theta derivation cos square theta minus sin square theta if you take this cos square common then in the bracket it will remain 1 minus sin square theta upon cos square theta which is equal to tan square theta kay kele mi cos square la common getle cos square upon cos square 1 zalo ani sin square upon cos square tan square zalo so 1 minus tan square theta as it is divided by cos square can be written as 1 upon cos square can be written as 1 upon sec square theta cos square theta can be written as 1 upon sec square theta so the final formula becomes 1 minus tan square theta try to understand 1 minus tan square theta divided by this 1 minus tan square theta as it is but what is sec square theta sec square theta is this minus tan square theta on the right hand side you will get 1 plus tan square theta so this sec square theta can be written as 1 plus tan square theta these are the four formulae for cos 2 theta which we have to remember even if you remember one formula other three formulae you can derive as per the need up to this reply me in the chat box clear and written cw एक फॉर्म्युला बाळांनो लक्षात ठेवा ऑटोमॅटिकली अदर यू कॅन रिमेंबर सगळे फॉर्म्युले लिस्ट डाऊन करून देतो दोन तीन दिवस सारखं सारखं वाचायचं त्या फॉर्म्युल्याचं आणि पाठ करून टाकायचे एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट ओके सो काय केलं बघू आम्ही Everyone concentrate here. Cos 2 theta. The basic formula that you will be remembering is cos square theta minus sin square theta. यातनं काय करा बाळांनो cos square common घ्या. यातनं cos square common घेतला. मग cos square upon cos square काय झाला? 1. Sin square upon cos square काय झाला? 10 square. आता cos square theta ला काय लिहिता येते? 1 upon sec square. Cos square theta ला काय लिहिता येते? 1 upon sec square. 1 minus tan square theta as it is. आणि sec square theta ला काय लिहिता येते? sec square theta ला काय लिहिता येते बा sec square theta ला काय लिहिता येते हा minus tan square right side ला काय झाला plus tan square so sec square theta ला 1 plus tan square लिहिता येते so इथे numerator ला काय आलं 1 minus tan square 1 minus tan square denominator ला sec square आहे denominator ला sec square आहे मग काय लिहिशील 1 plus tan square लिहिशील 1 plus tan square लिहिणार सर बोला बाळांनो कृतिका समजलं का cos 2 theta ची sin 2 theta झाला cos 2 theta झाला done getting it काही फॉर्म्युले लिस्ट डाऊन करून देतोय लिहून घ्यायचे आहेत आज थोडस लेक्चर एक्सटेंड होईल बा पण चालेल 5 मिनिट एक्सटेंड होऊ दे एवरीवन रिप्लाय कृतिका समजलं का एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट समजला का असं डेरिवेशन केलं आपण तुम्ही तिथंच लिहून घ्या कॉस 2 थीटाच्या शेजारीच तुम्ही हा एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट लिहून घ्या आता मला जागा नव्हती म्हणून मी इकडे लिहिला इज दॅट क्लिअर Hmm. fine. Chalo, let me write one more formula, that is tan 2 theta. Tan 2 theta. काय नाही साईन टू थीटा वालाच फॉर्म्युला लिहायचा आहे, फक्त प्लसचं मायनस करायचं आहे. काय करायचं बघा, साईन वालाच फॉर्म्युला लिहायचा, टू टॅन थीटा अपॉन वन प्लस टॅन स्क्वेअर थीटा, फक्त या प्लसचं काय करायचं आहे बघा, मायनस. ट्रिक, साईन वाला फॉर्म्युला प्लसचं मायनस. साईन वाला फॉर्म्युला काय, टू टॅन थीटा अपॉन वन प्लस टॅन स्क्वेअर थीटा. सो लेट मी राईट, टू टॅन थीटा अपॉन वन प्लस टॅन स्क्वेअर थीटा लिहिणार होतो, इन्स्टेड ऑफ दॅट प्लस let me write minus 2 tan theta upon 1 minus tan square theta. Okay, just same formula of sin 2 theta, 2 tan theta upon just this plus you have to convert into minus, you will get formula for tan 2 theta, you will get formula for tan 2 theta. Okay, is the trick clear? Is the trick clear? Note this sign is negative. Sign chas formula fakta minus. Bol de Vashish, is that clear? Double angle formula, sin 2 theta, cos 2 theta and tan 2 theta. Sin cos tan. Hote part. Slowly slowly part hote. Malai part hai, tumhala hai part hui. Done. Fine. So everyone will reply me in the chat box, are the things taught in today's lecture clear to all of you? 90 plus theta, 90 minus theta, 180 plus theta, minus theta, 270 plus theta, minus theta, 0 plus theta, minus theta, that also you can do. Good, good. So guys, in this lecture we are going to stop at this point. Very good, Aditya. And remaining things we will see in the next lecture. Chalo, bye bye everyone. Let me end this lecture at this point. Have a good day and nice day to all of you. And read all these notes twice today, because it's Saturday. On Sunday you are getting holiday, you are going to read it again. Okay, and you are going to remember these three formulae: sin 2 theta, cos 2 theta and tan 2 theta. If I ask any formula, you should be able to answer it. Okay, chalo, bye, good day.